Awa kaitungin na mga sauti, that honor is a lifetime commitment, not a seasonal experiment. Anonda honor taga endua, eseni kanibagan rakinga, only when you feel like doing it. Only when everything is good. No, honor is lifetime. Mia dhova sarna mate. Awa kaitungin na, o tebita, dinangani salumuti o timetu isan dambe toko saula na indame dame ni wilutak. Gai wawa to tebita mea dhava na ngauna e mate kino saula. Na ngauna mandanga sa mate kino saula, although Saul tried to kill him a couple of times. And David had the opportunity to kill Saul. He didn't do it because he said, I will never touch the anointed of God. And when he heard, David heard that Saul had killed himself on Mount Gilboa, he cursed that mountain. Ana lebu ni nona ona tagi saula tu o dei o tevita, because he was so humble, he had a heart of a servant, and he would never touch the anointed of God, the man that he honored, and he honored him until he died. O wa kai tukina, and when I vaga bubuli o warongoda mai nama tini singa, au mbite ki nungu dhaka dhavanga sinibuli, meusa amai vengaravi. Ana lotu, your time in God will come. Wait for it. Don't rush into it. Na lenga ni tamata ni kuwa, ni sa senga ni rawa ni vingara bibuwa indue bili utagibuwa, sa sanga okwaya, me ulambaleta, me leilako okwaya, me leitoro na itutuya. Na numunga una nangayado nga mai. Awakai tukina, o ilaisa okwaya nona dhadatunga na tagibuwa ime ilaisa. Yani ya nona isulu mbeka, kautabuoli na nona beka, katawdhako, never preach a sermon. Kwa nona dhadatabuoli nga talwai. Anang kaya dong amen ngau na nomunguai waraka. Sang ngau nom talawai cuma tengah. Anang kaya dong amen ngau na nomunguai nang kain dua talawai dalam memuai.